Reuters, U.S. stocks rose on Wednesday as a bullish euro trademark's robust earnings report boosted shares of technology companies and eased worries over an escalating trade war between the United States and China. Apple, AAPLO, jumped 4.7% to a record high of $199.26, after forecasting blowout current quarter sales and was the biggest boost to all the three major indexes. The technology sector.splrct rose 0.91%. Only three of the 11 major S&P sectors were higher. The results come as disappointing reports from companies such as Facebook, FBO, and Netflix, NFLXO, a Euro part of the so-called FAANG group stocks a Euro have fanned worries over the growth of high-flying technology companies. FAANG members Facebook, Netflix, Amazon.com, AMZNO, and Google parent Alphabet, GOOGLO, were trading up between 0.20% and 1.3%. A Euro Apple stock move and its results will be positive, but whether that is a long-lasting effect on the tech sector is a question that cannot be answered a Euro said Randy Frederick, Vice President of Trading and Derivatives for Charles Schwab in Austin. A euro or ethera is a big additional tariff that is being weighed and could be put into place at any moment, which is a concern a euro. The Trump administration plans to propose tariffs of 25%, instead of the initially proposed 10%, on $200 billion worth of imported Chinese goods. Beijing vowed to retaliate if the United States slapped further tariffs. The industrials index.splrc dipped 0.65%, weighed by a fall in trade-sensitive stocks. Caterpillar, CATN, declined 2.1% while 3M, MMMN, dropped 1.2%, and dragged on the Dow Jones Industrial Average. Also weighing on sentiment was a 1.41% fall in the energy group.SPNY, which was pressured by a more than 1.6% drop in crude oil prices. O/R. At 9:50 a.m. ET, the Dow Jones Industrial Average.DJI was up 2.00 points, or 0.01%, at 25,417.19, the S&P 500.SPX was up 2.74 points, or 0.10%, at 2,819.03 and the Nasdaq Composite.IXIC was up 36.90 points, or 0.48%, at 7,708.69. Financials.SPSY rose 0.86% after yields on the benchmark 10-year Treasury notes US 10YT equals RR hit 3% for the first time since June 13, according to Reuters data. US/. Among stocks, Akamai Technologies, aka MO, dropped 6.7% after its forecast for third-quarter revenue largely missed expectations. Tesla, TSLAO, rose 1% ahead of its results scheduled after the bell. Also in focus is the Federal Reserve, which is expected to keep interest rates unchanged in an announcement at 2 p.m. ET, 1800 hours o'clock GMT, at the end of its meeting. The market expects another 2 rate hikes this year. Declining issues outnumbered advancers for a 1.77 to 1 ratio on the NYSE and advancing issues outnumbered decliners for a 1.12 to 1 ratio on the NASDAQ. The S&P index recorded 8 new 52-week highs and 1 new low, while the NASDAQ recorded 34 new highs and 33 new lows.